All right, so we're going after Vicar Amelia. Let's go. Feel like Rocky Balboa running up the stairs, man. Picked her nose too hard and then bled. Now she's turning into a beast. Hi. Oh, damn. Bitch. Good game.
Blood.
Fear me, motherfucker.
Master Willem, I've come to bid you farewell. Oh, I know, I know. You think now to betray me. No, but you will never listen. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood. I must take my leave.
And that Lawrence is the same as we killed in the DLC. He turned into a vicar. The same shit that we just killed now. They either turned into clerics and vicar, which I don't entirely know the difference between a vicar and a cleric. All I know is just that's what it is. So yeah, till next time. Peace.